Keep an eye on him, please. He's feeling rather poorly.
Like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
If you'd like to check in, sir.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh. Hello.
Come down off of here!
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand. It was all I'd heard.
The lock's on the other side.
I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get some lunch right away.
Good.
Morning.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I think it's all right. No, I do apologize, sir.
It's okay.
Ooh.
So hot.
Marvellous, Mr. LaRue, marvellous.
They love you. They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more, they deserve me the dark.
Okay, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
Rock.
Thank you.
for luncheon.
Me too. Nothing like a quick sandwich.
No, absolutely. Friend.
Come on. I'll
Just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great.
Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. Hi.
Oh.
Sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now, look, listen
to
me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mouth chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Derek,
what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he?
Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
Oh,
slows all over late and I got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog. Poppy. Lovely dog. And your pet?
Oh. Come on.
One minute, sir.
Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop. Come on.
All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Mm,
Thank you.
take a seat? It's ready for you now.
Morning. Do sit down. Sure. And how are we today?
Ha ha ha! I've got to be on the screw.
Ha ha ha! Hubert, very kind of to take your what's it off. Rupert, you're sitting here. And here's your party hat. Hubert, you'd like to come. And you're sitting there. There's your party hat. Seriously? Doesn't time fly when you're enjoying yourself? Oh, I know. Should old acquaintance... Oh, just a... His left paw on his own. Should old acquaintance be forgotten and ever brought to mind? Should old acquaintance. Well, it's late. Well, you've got to be going. Here we go. I'll just get the knob. good night.
Goodbye, Bean.
Good night. Take us home. Thank you.
Yeah.
the door, John.
Right.
Yeah, give it a bit.
Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem?
Well, I suppose.
Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Yeah.
92.
Hang on, what about me?
Come back here. Hang on. Anybody's? Oh. Not too long now, don't you worry. 52?
No.
Over here.
Thank you.
said...
Get in.
Right. I'll get in. I'm in.
Bird.
Ça, c'est formidable, but I think... Là. Oh, bonjour, please, come in. Welcome. Asseyez-vous. Sit down, please. Là. Le fruit. Ah, inspire. Banana. Magnifique.
Oh.
But I think detail. Detail. The body. No. Ooh. The body. The body. The breasts. You must look. Look. The beauty. Feel it. Feel it. And draw. Inspire. Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for coming, everybody. Before we start learning any throws, etc., first thing about judo is you just got to make sure that you can fall okay. So I'll just check all your breakfalls one by one. Start with you. Just step forward, that's good. Okay, we start with a bow. Good. Then just take hold there, that's nice. And the throw. That's it. Good one. Back with the others. Right, nice. Next one, please. That's good. Okay, again, start with the bow. Then take hold. And the throw. That's nice. Good. The others. There we go. Okay, can I have the next one, please? next one, please. Yeah? So just step forward then. Yeah. Onto the mat, yeah? There we are. Yeah. And the other foot, yeah? That's good. That's all right now. Okay, here we... just come back onto the mat. There we go. It's all right. Now, first the bow. All right, and then I take hold. It's all right, just trust me. Just calm down, right? Just stand here. That's it. No one's going to get hurt. That's it. Good. Okay. Now,
so we bow.
Yeah. Just one big bow, then the throw. Okay, so one. Then.
Ha ha ha!
Right. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the demonstration. I was the jacket of some magnificent machinery, along with some sample air.
Like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
Check in, sir.
Thank you.
British.
Hello.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand. It was all right earlier.
The lock's on the other side. I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get some lunch right away.
Good.
Morning.
Yeah, if you go. Excuse me. Are things all right? No, I do apologize. It's okay. Ooh.
Mr. LaRue, marvellous.
Thank
you. Love you.
They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more, they deserve me, the darling.
Okay, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
Thank you.
426, please.
Certainly, madam.
Here. That's my frock.